I represent the Suraksha Group. My name is Dr. Gautam Ghosh and I'm one of the chief radiologists here. Well, I'm speaking of my experiences with a new Samsung machine which we have bought here. Now, we are not photographers of the body. We need to give a diagnosis, and to do that we need to have the confidence. And that confidence comes from an ultrasound machine in three aspects. One is the B mode, the basic B mode image. And then you have a color pickup, how confident you feel that the color is there or not. And thirdly is the add-on functions which they add on to the machine, like 3D and all the gimmicks which they add up. They have given us a 21-inch LED monitor. Text makes the image very big. That is one. And the second is the grayscale image itself leaves very little to doubt. And that is fantastic. There's no room for error there. User-friendly, you don't have to type much. It's all a touch panel display. Keyboard is very easy. The color Doppler pickup is very good. As to add, they have a add-on gimmicks onto the machine. They allow us to have a 3D reconstruction and then 5D cine and 5D long bone measurements, 5D NT automated measurements. So what is happening is it reduces the time per patient. Other functions which they have is the 3D is very good. They have added another thing to it. They've added that this 3D can be transferred onto a big LED screen where the patient party, if it's a pregnancy case, the parents, if it's a tumor you are dealing with, the surgeon, anybody else can watch it on a 3D and get a glimpse of it. But I think the major use of it would be if a surgeon sees a tumor from all the three dimensions, so he can plan a surgery better, because you are so confident that what you are seeing is actually what it is happening there. That is the critical aspect of it, which I think they can utilize it much more better. To sum up, the 2D, the basic ultrasound 2D and the color Doppler, they are superb. Then automated machine, all measurements makes it very easy. It has been great working with this machine.